I'd like to also take a brief moment to acknowledge the departure also of the esteemed Representative John Shaban from our committee.
I'd like to flag that.
Who has also proudly represented the 135th General Assembly that incorporates Easton Reading and Weston since 2010. Certainly his service as ranking member of the Environment Committee goes without saying that you were a great asset for, you know, certainly fighting on behalf of environmental laws, but also as you have on many occasions highlighted some wasteful spending against tax increases and incentives for job growth. And certainly I don't know if it's going to be a privilege or a punishment to your wife Liza that you're going to be having a little extra time there at home, but I could certainly speak for having known his wife Liza personally, that she is a magnificent woman, and as we all know, we can't serve up here without the support of our spouses, so I'm happy that you'll be able to spend some extra time with her and your three beautiful boys. So John, your dedication, advocacy up here on behalf of your district, we certainly appreciate, and certainly your insight and scholarly knowledge of the Constitution and many other areas has been a privilege to serve up here with you.